In New York, the trial of four men accused of bombing in the World Trade Center bombing gets underway today. Lawyers will begin choosing jurors from a pool of 5,000 candidates. The process could take weeks. Police have erected barricades around the courthouse and the Trade Center as a security measure. The February explosion caused by a car bomb killed six people and injured more than 1,000. The defendants could face life in prison if convicted.